finally arrived to the Atlantic Ocean. It was an extremely long and exhausting 2 months. We've managed to prepare for our designated site within the small limitations of time that we've been given. I'm just worried that the 4 we've sent out have been gone for too long. It's safe to say we can't leave until they return. The commander made sure the control engineers are sectored through remotely wired security cameras around the submarine. There have been reports of a strange humanoid creature, but it was later called off. I'm unaware of the danger we're in, but I don't think we're alone out here. I just feel like something is beneath us. The engineers are dead. We've lost all communication to headquarters. Hardly any of us made it out alive. It created carbon dioxide leaks in the basement. All gas masks were destroying the breach, and I might have inhaled too much already. I don't know how many of them are beneath us. All I know is that one is lurking. I've managed to ration all the food I could find, but I don't know how much longer I can last.